Oh yeah, and we're back with another video. Hey guys, trap pump, all right? I went into the gym, I figured, hey, why not just do a little trap exercise? You know what I'm saying? A little accessory work, getting ready for this show. So right here, we're just hitting some overhead shrugs, just warming up with the bar. Nothing crazy, all right? With these overhead shrugs, these overhead movements, you gotta be very careful, all right? The shoulder is the most vulnerable joint in the body, all right? I mean, it goes every which way. I mean, you tweak it and it can be detrimental for years, all right? For years, it can never be the same, all right? So here we go. Loaded up with 25, two 25s on each side. Straight up, squeeze, all right? Here we go, last set, 45s, straight up. Boom, up and squeeze. And here we go, hitting up a little superset, all right? Some barbell shrugs. Alright, and then we're gonna superset that into some dumbbell shrugs. Alright, so I'm gonna do a couple of reps with the barbell, drop the weight, step back, hit up those dumbbells, keep the movement going. There we go with the dumbbells, boom, straight into it. Here we go with another set, keeping it going, up, squeeze, all right, squeeze, focus on the contraction, guys, up, squeeze, set it time and time again, that's how you're going to build that muscle up, right back down, grab them dumbbells, straight into it, up, squeeze. All right, guys, now with this workout, there was a lat portion that I did do a lat routine, however, the camera died, I apologize, but I will get a lat routine out for you guys. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, don't forget to like and share.